हेलो गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स स्टूडेंट्स ये टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू एन एक्टिविटी ऑन प्रोनाउंसिएशन एंड दिस एक्टिविटी इज गिवन इन योर टेक्स्ट बुक और कोर्स बुक इन पेज नंबर 69 लेसन नंबर 7 मैजिक वेसल लेसन नंबर 7 मैजिक वेसल पेज नंबर 69 एंड इट इज एन एक्टिविटी विद व्हेन यू हैव टू प्रोनाउंस सम वर्ड दिस इज द activity okay now what you have to do first you have to read the words there are a list of words given which they either have ch in the beginning or in the middle or at the end so there are ch words and all of the ch words you know that they are pronounced as ka but there are words given in the second box where ch words are either pronounced as ka or pronounced as ch so ch words can be pronounced as ka it can have ka sound and it can have also ch sound so let us see these words first I will read out the words given in the first box christmas christmas ka christmas chemist chemist ka chemist scheme 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 ka chameleon 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 ka chorus ka chorus school school ka ek 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 ka and monarch monarch ka monarch okay so christmas you know a festival celebrated on 25th of december chemist is a person who gives you medicines or the chemist shop is the person where you get the medicines scheme is a program or a way you do something or getting something any material you get in a scheme chameleon you know it's a lizard type of reptile which you have seen chameleon they sometimes change their color chorus you know chorus answer chorus you sing together when you talk together it's chorus school then a is pain pain and monarch king kings are also called monarchs okay so these are all words ch words which has the sound of ka sound again I'm just repeating read after me repeat after me okay christmas chemist scheme chameleon chorus school egg and monarch now they have asked you to work in pairs okay and they have given you some words which has ka sound as well as they have ch sound you have to write them in the correct box now I have written ch with ka sound and ch with ch sound now the first word which is given here is stomach stomach you all know stomach stomach you can say stomach ka ka stomach it's ka sound so I have written here in ka sound stomach okay ka sound next is chair 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 so chair is ch sound so I have written here in the ch sound okay chair next is your check check ch ch sound so I have written here in ch in ch sound next word is mechanic 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 is ka ka mechanic it is ka sound okay mechanic ka sound next is echo 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 so it is also ka sound so I have written here in ka sound echo echo next is your much ch sound much much so it is ch sound much next is rich again that is also ch sound rich rich ch sound next is chemistry orchid. Orchid, ka sa. So I have written here a ka. Orchid is a kind of a flower, you know, you have studied in social science, which you get in Sikkim and Arunachal. Orchid, ka. And the last one is chakal. Chakal means to laugh loudly. Chakal. So it is chasa. So all these are chasa. Chair, check, much, rich, chakal. And all these are ka sound words. Stomach, mechanic, echo, chemistry, orchid. So these are your words which have ch, words which are pronounced as ka as well as cha. Please do this activity in this textbook, in your course book, as I have done. You can also do it in your textbook itself in page number 69. Thank you, children.